Oh my. Why do you always say oh my at the beginning of videos? Yeah, Donald. I'm not sure. Donald is jumping long. Yeah, Donald. I miss some of my friends, like Branch and Peter.
I miss Spike and Sockbuckle.
I never met them. Daisy.
Yeah, Donald?
Do you want to meet some of my friends? Because I can invite all of them over for you.
Oh, sure. Let me go ask Minnie.
Okay. I really like the clubhouse, don't you, Goofy?
Oh yeah, Daisy. I like it.
Hey, Minnie Mouse.
Oh, hey, Donald.
Hey, Mickey.
Mouse.
Hey, Donald.
Can I invite Branch, Mike, Smurfy, Spike, and some of my friends over that live on my street, please?
And Peter?
Yeah, and Peter. Can I invite them over too? Put all of them over?
But why, Donald? You should only invite over like one or two friends at a time.
I know that, Minnie, but I kind of want them to meet Daisy since they've never met her. Please, I want to meet them, Minnie.
Please, Minnie.
Well, okay. I can go myself, okay?
Alright.
Are we going around the neighborhood to get my friends? Since I love them all around here.
They do?
Yeah. You guys just hang tight. I'll bring them all over.
Alrighty.
So I'll be bringing them over, I think, one at a time.
Oh, there's a cat.
Oh, this is our bathroom. Oh, yeah. Alright.
Oh, hey, man.
Hey, oh, there's a lot, by the way. Sophie. Oh, la. Hey, Spike.
Oh, hey, Donald, what's up?
Oh, I haven't seen you. How was your vacation?
Yeah, it was good. I was just wondering, do you want to go over to my house? There's someone I want you to meet.
Sure.
Alrighty, do you know the way back?
Well, actually, no, I'm going around to collect everyone, so let me first start with you.
Alrighty. Here's Branch's house.
Who's at the door, I wonder?
Hey, Donald.
Oh, hey, Branch. I see you're better.
Yeah. Yeah, Branch got his cast off right after you guys left.
Oh.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, my casts are gone, finally. My arm cast and my leg cast.
What's up, Donald? Do you wanna go to the park? I would love to.
Well, Branch, you see, it's kind of wet out there, so I was thinking, do you wanna do... I have someone I want you guys to meet.
You do?
Can we go? I'm going to invite Peter and Smurfy and Mike over too.
Oh yeah, Mike just lives right across the street from me.
Alrighty. I believe this is his house.
Mike, you home?
Oh yeah, Donald, hey.
Hey Mike, do you wanna come?
Oh sure, where? To my house, there's someone I want you to meet.
Oh sure.
Alrighty, let's get going.
Sorry guys, I just need to grab everyone.
Let's go.
Who do we have to still collect?
Smurfy and Peter.
Alright.
Aha!
Who is it?
Like, Smurfy, I'm not answering. I'll get it then, guys.
Oh, hey guys. Hey, Smurfy. Do you want to come over?
Someone I want you to meet.
There's someone I want you to meet too, Donald.
Wait.
Hi, Smurfy.
Oh, hey, Spike.
Who's Smurfy?
Oh. Remember Mike?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Smurfy.
Hi, Branch.
So, guys, Omo, come here.
Like, what is it, Smurfy? I want to play all day, like on my phone.
This is Omo, my sister. She wasn't in any episodes
Yeah, like, I was at, like, a sleepover, so, yeah, hey, guys. Hey, like, guys. Like, oh my gosh, I have to go text my friend. Oh my gosh. Like, oh my gosh. Oh, there's a good deal at A&W. Do you want to come over to my house? Because there's someone I want you to meet. Of course. Alrighty. Let me just go get Peter, you guys. Just go wait here. Aha. Hi, Donald. Hey, Peter. Do you want to come over to my house? There's someone special I want you to meet. Oh, sure, I would love to. Can I, Mom? Of course you can. Hi, Donald. Hi. Tell Minnie I say hi. Will do. Our moms will have to go. Do you want to come over for tea one day? Oh, sure. Alrighty, guys, let's go. I have someone I want you guys to meet. Who is this? Not sure, let's go. Ah, my glasses. Are you okay? Yeah. Alrighty, guys, just go wait here. My glasses, it's okay, Spike. Whoa, I can't see. There we go. Alrighty, guys, come on in, and this is Daisy. Daisy? Oh my gosh, are you saying your twin sister? Yeah, Peter. Oh my gosh, Daisy. We haven't seen you in so long. Who are you? We'll introduce you to them. Alrighty, everyone. So guys, this is my twin sister Daisy. We found her in New York. I was running away from my dad. And I live here at Donald now. Yeah. Hi, Spike. Hey, Goofy. Wow. So, what way do you want to start, from this end or that end? This end. Alright. So, Daisy, that is Smurfy. Hi, my name's Smurfy. How old are you? I'm in grade 5, so... Oh, yeah. Okay, so you're, like, in grade... You're, like, 10? Yeah. I'm 10 or 11. That's Blanche. Hello, Blanche. Hey, Daisy. I've never met you. Yeah, Blanche just came out from his cast. Oh, yeah, Blanche, and I'm your wheelchair. Hooray! Uh-huh. Yeah, Goofy. This is Spike. Hey, Spike. He came here in, like, April. Hey, I'm Spike. I just got glasses, like, last month. Oh, nice. That's Peter. I think I remember you, Peter. You and Peter have been friends for a long time. Oh, yeah, and Minnie? Yeah, Donald? I invited Peter's mom over for tea one day. All right. And you have her text number, right? Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do, Minnie. And then this is Mike. Hey, Daisy. Hey, Mike. Nice to see you. Nice to see you too. And yeah, guys, do you just all hang out? Sure. My dad might yell at me if I stay a bit long though. Yeah, and I'm home alone. You all? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. My parents are both out. Okay, Blanche. Yeah, my parents are inside. My parents are... What's wrong, Spike? Parents are getting a divorce. Oh my gosh, Spike. Really? Yeah. They've been arguing, so they just kicked me off the house. I'm so sorry to hear that. It's fine. It's okay, Spike. Yeah, well, I can stay for a while. Me too. I can probably stay for a while too. Alright. Soon after talking. So, how was New York, guys? Oh, it was good. Yeah, my dad was a really bad person, and Yeah, I'm so glad I ran into Donald. If I wouldn't, then I would have still been running away from him, and would have never ran into Donald. Yeah. Wait, no offense, but why is Donald shorter?
Yeah, Donald, why are you shorter than Daisy?
Because, well, I'm shorter than Daisy because I was born smaller than she was. Yeah, and I was born a bit big, and he was born a bit small. It was a kind of a medical mystery. Yeah, and then we got separated at birth. Because then Minnie adopted Daisy, Goofy, and I. Yeah, I adopted Daisy too, but then someone stole Daisy. Then, yeah, that was my dad. Then we moved away to New York. And so, like, actually, not in the hospital, but then he stole me when I was like 4, so I knew about the show. And so now we're like 13 now, so it's been 9 years since we've seen each other.
Yeah, that's been a while.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah. About half an hour later. Alrighty, well, we better get going. Alright, bye. Nice to meet you, Daisy. Yeah, nice to meet you too, Smurfy. Alright, bye. Bye. Yeah, I should get going too before my parents start worrying. Bye. Bye, Blanche. Alrighty, well. Oh my god, did you see my fidget spinner? Cool. Hey guys, did you know I got a fidget spinner? Oh, they can't hear me. Minnie and Mickey bought it for me. Donald, it's my fidget spinner! Goofy, it was for us to share.
Oh yeah.
Yeah guys, let's just not fight. Yeah, let's just chit chat. And all that. So yeah guys, that will be the end of this DFN video. DFN, Daisy meets Donald's friends. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!